Check one, check one. Buddha Negus, you got my voice? Check one. Checking the mic. Check one, check one. Let me know if you can hear me. Check one, check one. Look like I'm getting levels. Peace and prosperity to you. Oh, it's about that time. Am I running late right now? Check one, check one. Marquis, I see you. Marquis, can you hear me? Marquis, appreciate you. Y'all hit the like button with the quickness. I appreciate that. Marquis said, how are you doing and feeling, brother? Pretty good this week. Thank you for asking. Pretty good this week. Clouds have parted. The sun is shining in. There's a beacon in the distance. There's an energy in the air. Because the home of hip-hop is now open on this beautiful Saturday. Thank you again, Marquis, for asking. Couple announcements real quick before we get into the music. Number one, my mouse. Settings have told me that I was on 4% last night. I was supposed to plug it in. If my mouse died, the show over. Just put that out there. So we're going to do as many, we're going to do as few strokes as possible. No ditty. Get him. Listen. Also, I put a lot of stuff within my email. I went through, I had time to listen to a few, I grabbed a few. Some of you might still be stuck in email purgatory. I promise you, I'm gonna listen to all of those. The ones that I put the stars on. Hopefully this week I'm gonna listen to all of them. So some of y'all might not hear your joints. We doing it like this. I'm gonna go back to this, whatever I end up catching, I like it, I'm gonna bring it to you. I'm known for doing a lot of hunting for specific people. I'm known for making a lot of assurances to folks. I just want to enjoy the music. I'm not saying we can't have the dialogue. I talk to a lot of artists, a lot of producers, a lot of promo people. We can still have the dialogue. I might go back to that where we just get, but I'm just going back to, I found it by mistake when I was in my regular travels. And then I decided to bring it to the people. So that I don't have this pressure that I gotta hear everything. Okay, you crazy. Cause I haven't, it's a lot I haven't heard. Cause I had to make some adjustments. Did you ever go through something in life? Who didn't go through something last year? That you had to overcome? How bad did it get? How low did you go? We all been there. I had to take care of some things. Those things are taken care of. We here. We survived. That's what we do. This thing right here is a fellowship. It's a group of like-minded individuals that have reverence for the sport that we call hip-hop. The highest thinkers all getting together and sharing. Because it's not so easy in the world, just depending on where you're from. Because we know they listen to a lot of trash. But this is the place. Where the highest practitioners of our culture get celebrated. And those that you had never heard before, they get the light shined on them. It's what we do. And that's the importance of it. And that's why I'm here. You may not see me here every week. My schedule is weird. I'm trying to get you some new interviews. Work with me. But every time I hit play on here, it's special. It's a moment, either for us or for whoever you got blaring out your speakers. And I got a list of things that I want to get to today. And what's crazy is a lot of these things I have not heard. Because a lot of them been sitting in this folder. I'm looking at a list. I don't know what they even sound like. It's just how I be moving. I can't sit around and listen to it all day. So I don't know what these sound like. So this is going to be fantastic. Because we're going to see Third Ear Planet Radio ICU. A day one right there. And we're going to see what they sound like together. Now, my mans, Rock City Mark, hit my email. Out of nowhere. Y'all have to know something too. I don't be in that email a lot. Like I go there when I need to. When I need to go grab this music. I go there. He hit me on my email. And he said, this is exclusive. This ain't out. Don't nobody got this. You can run this. That's what he told me. He ain't text me. He got my phone number. I had to find it buried in all my other emails. He said it's exclusive. Don't nobody got it. You can run it. Are you curious? What he gave me was a song by a guy you might know. Listen, what kind of exclusive do we got? I got a Danielson exclusive. Hey, real shit though. One time for Rock City Mark. Wayne, what's poppin'? One time for the person that produced this joint. Did I tell you it was the Danielson joint? One time for the man that produced it. Mayor of Rochester, Etho. Yeah, we got that kind of pull around here because we are authentic. This is the home of hip hop. Y'all ready for that exclusive though? Danielson. This is called City of the Jays. J-A-Y-S. City of the Jays. This is produced by Etho. He said Danielson, the king of Canada. Woo! For the money, the other half for the exercise. We don't tolerate no disrespect. They gon' recognize that. My great sight read his where legend lies. Fortune favor the bold, you looking petrified. City of the Jays, living through the days. They couldn't stand the heat in the kitchen full of flames. Funk low, got the diamonds sitting on the frames. I don't trust no phones, they're listening for names. Watch the hope like a barracuda swimming through the lane. Live from the headquarters, shipments get arranged. Almost 20 years in, the vision didn't change. This my day-to-day life, you listen to the pain. Hunting fields, I'm supplying the plate. Shot the whip with a nail gun, the tires deflate. Hit a different level, once only the goddess could take. I push the tempo years straight, they admire the pace. That's where I'm bag money. I made it through clashes with the team. Still throwing alley-oops like Magic to Kareem. Youngins like paparazzi flashing with the pain. Smoke 100 blunts, got the ashes on my chains. I made it through clashes with the team. Still throwing alley-oops like Magic to Kareem. Youngins like paparazzi flashing with the pain. Smoke 100 blunts, got the ashes on my chains. We throw them in the trunk, pay the ransom, then we out. Find me by the river, rain dancing through the drought. Flood the cash amount, saw them, your advances couldn't count. Fiends hit the pipe till they get cancer of the mouth. You know those buckets, but I never wish it on. They stole the blueprint, so I had to switch it on. Switch it up. Northside gremlins, whole clocks, switches on. From the courtside blocks, some cops sitting on. Nowadays, I'm a vet, but never lost my step. Saving for the Bush mansion, never floss my checks. Yo, relax. Relax. Shit like therapy, I just talk my stress. Now I'm getting paid to get that shit off my chest. Funny, ain't it? Peace, my dude, fire on me. I've been shopping for the straps, I'm on a firearm spree. Bring the beats to the north, I'm about to buy a palm tree. For the lion, put the pliers on teeth. Take them out, remove bitch. That. Yes. Only me. I was the first. Somebody might have it later on. Maybe tomorrow, I don't know. But I'm the first. That's exclusive. Is it a Danielson and Etho album? You would think if I was a real journalist, I would have got that information from the dude that put that in my email. I'm slipping. 30 Planet Radio said, that's dope. Wayne said, it's funny because I was just transferring Danielson catalog onto my phone, man. I don't think you ever skip when you do a... When you got Danielson, bruh, you ain't skipping. That boy nuts. And I got other stuff that y'all haven't heard, man. Listen. I mean, if you give a fuck about getting some new music that you never heard before, that's going to blow your mind if you give a fuck about that. Oh, you think I'm capping? Oh, okay. What did I say just now? Some new music that you never heard before that's going to blow your mind. That's what I said. They think I'm capping. Cardi Kurt, Beat the Odds. Don't play with me. Ever question me. Or ever doubt me. certified, undisputed intro king. They said, who is this? I said, Party Kurt. That's who it is. Niggas can't run from this felonious assault. When a chopper let off, but a slip of somersault. Niggas running like track stars. Niggas learn to beat the odds. Even with a shitty hand, learn to play your cards. No pot to piss in, the cribs have a courtyard. I'm ballin', nigga, check the scorecard. Another triple-double. It's hard to quantify the numbers I did in the bubble. Y'all niggas in trouble, I'm told I'm humble. But the truth is I respect the struggle. So it's no need to flex my muscle. I started like the hair plug, I'm pushing bundles. Now I push the pedal strings. Serving good king, the blood of a king pumps through a nigga veins. Same DNA passed in my offspring. They say a man that finds a wife found a good thing. I guess it's a G thing, cause since my youth I knew I'd be married to the dope game. Blowing trees, serving good cane. I'm eating, built to work up like dental plaque. Now I run through weight faster than Adipax. When you make it out the street, it shows with your mental lack. The bricks is stepped on like doormats. Picking up weight, no periatrics. Niggas try to hide, I catch them with traffic. A parental advisory, this thing was graphic. I cut holes, it's problematic. The paper make my kids ecstatic. Starch high, spray if you want some static. Kill niggas dead like a Fetty peel. Balling up the mud like a Carolina Tar Heel. You seen the newest dog at a family kill. We OT pushing through the blow like a snowmobile. Blowing money fast, still spinning like a Ferris wheel. Can't fold a dope, I got sick in the Poconos. Been too slow for so long, he collapsed his nasal bone. Bro, say how long for them bricks come home. Blow the color of gravy. Bro, with some holes I remember vaguely. Bitches say I'm rude, I said the jacket is too. Stirring the pot like gravy. I do this shit daily, dope in the stash. The corners where we pose and sell work like it's the 80s. How you want it? We got boy and girl. Who without a plug did a question how I made it? I'm a real nigga, I don't hustle for praises. Fake niggas be worship on stages. Instead of the praise, you should be checking these niggas' appraisals. Party Kurt, beat the odds. Imperative, I see you. Imperative, just remind me, do I got something from you recently? I talk to a lot of people, I forget. Panna. Yes. Big up, Mike. Hashtag, I don't know what that is. Que lo que. Que lo que bless. Did I say that right? Man. A plus the kid didn't just show up. Because if you want to take a picture of this piece of paper, his name happened to be on this list. If you feel like taking a picture of this and looking at it, because I don't know what it looked like right now. If you feel like it. His name is on the list. Is that him? Que lo que. Yes. I don't even think I ever seen A plus the kid in my chat before. I swear I haven't talked to this man. His name is on my, it's only, I don't know, 16 names on this list. That don't mean I play other people, but these are the people who have to get played today. That's what this is. Imperative said, not for me specifically. I've been quiet this year for releases. I did send out for AU Big's track, Growing Pains and Controversy. Did you send that to me? Pichanda DeBose, the queen is in the building. Everybody shows some respect to Pichanda the Bulls in the building. Man, listen. Right. Marquis said, play the joint. It's how A plus the kids show up, and I got him on the list. I just wrote this shit down less than an hour ago. Let me find it. Oh, okay. I remember when I saw this song. On somebody's IG. It might have been his IG. Flash Alk is in the building. Salute you, my brother. And when I heard it, this is how I come across music. Like, by mistake, it smacked me and I said, I need that. Thank you for being locked in, Flash Alk. Salute to a real one. And we're going to do A plus the Kid Revenge. I don't really know what it sound like. because it had to be 2 or 3 weeks ago that I put this on my list to get played when I first heard it. So let's listen to this joint together. A Plus the Kid. This is called Revenge. This is your song, right, A Plus? Am I wrong about this? Oh, man.
I can smell revenge, and on a 3-day binge, trap spot jumping off the hinge, can't cover up the stench, the type of shit that make you cringe, like dope in a syringe. I can smell revenge, and on a 3-day binge, trap spot jumping off the hinge, can't cover up the stench, the type of shit that make you cringe, like dope in a syringe.
That bop though.
For all the many nights I was slept on, that's how many necks get stepped on. I just left the men's warehouse, I'm on Blackstone. Underneath my tuxedo vest is the Teflon. I was saving souls like Creflo, slaving over stoves in the ghetto. I'm in foul trouble, the ref know. Pigs trying to double down, throw me on death row. I just moved another pound off of my Metro, made it disappear like Presto. All I see is green like pesto. Couple niggas swear they ill as me, I'm the best though. I can smell revenge, and on a 3-day binge, trap spot jumping off the hinge, can't cover up the stench, the type of shit that make you cringe, like dope in a syringe.
Hey.
I can smell revenge, and on a 3-day binge, trap spot jumping off the hinge, can't cover up the stench.
Necklace cage in the building.
Shit make you cringe.
That's my brother.
Like dope in a syringe.
That's A plus right here.
Loading up the chrome with them objects. Home away from home in the projects. Mix the baking soda, make it foam in a Pyrex. They just bust my nigga dome. I'm feeling like I'm next. Paranoid I might have been. The streets trying to do me in. Boys want me in a pen. Can't trust, not a friend. Who gon' be there in the end? Will I lose or will I win? When I die, could it be one of my fellas that are blessed? On some cold shit, cause he was jealous from the past. Killed me for some old bitch that everybody else done had. Don't just wanna see me doing bad, then why else you mad? I can smell revenge, and on a 3-day binge, trap spot jumping off the hinge, can't cover up the stench, the type of shit that make you cringe, like dope in a syringe. I can smell revenge, and on a 3-day binge, trap spot jumping off the hinge, can't cover up the stench, the type of shit that make you cringe, like dope in a syringe.
Marquis Wayne, talk to him. He chanted, I see you. What Wayne say? Some open top car at the beach music. This is the thing, one of the things that he did it all correctly. I hate to be so philosophical when it comes to music. It's actually dudes that talk about music on a deeper philosophical level than me. They do it really, really well. I don't do that. But this song, it's a thing when the elements come together. And he got on this beat, which, let's be honest, probably 75% of people that we play over here, you would give it to them. Let's say I made that beat. I gave it to them. Said, man, I'm not. They wouldn't do it. They wouldn't do that. But he did it. So it still don't work unless he do what he's supposed to do on top of it. Damn the beat. If he don't do what he need to do to it. And he got on it and skated. Woo! He gave you that chorus. Then he came into the verses singing. Did you know ladies like that? Do you know ladies will listen to your stuff more? I'm not saying, right? I'm just saying. Just saying. They like to, you know what I mean? Anytime you got some stuff like that. So, yeah. To me, it was like I just heard that for the first time again. Because I was like, yo, y'all see what I'm talking about, man. And he just showed up out of nowhere. He ain't know I was going to play that. I ain't talk to that, man. Salute to you, A Plus the Kid. Thank you for being here. Thank you for tapping in. Thank you for that song. Thank you for the boldness. You know what I mean? Thank you for that decision. Know what I mean? And they just sleeping right now. Not these. Not these over here. I'm just talking about, you know what it is. But yeah, I'd be telling cats, bring that vibe back. Bring that. Like, don't be scared to do that, man. I forgot what I was going to play next, man. Man, thank you for that. And that's how the universe worked, though. Like, this dude just showed up. He said, that's some good summer music. Song has a Diddy bop. Hashtag no Diddy pause. Nah, but right, it do got that. Listen, and so when we talk about ladies and listening to stuff, because, right, I mean, P. Chad is in the building. She's a real one. She listened to it all. You know what I mean? She know what's going on over here. But, right, video out now, all my good people. Just dropped Lost Shooter today, by the way. I appreciate all the feedback. Word. Go support that man. Go follow my man on IG. You know what I mean? When we talk about ladies liking stuff, I don't even know what this one about to sound like. Fuck it. Oh, I could have played one that I never played before, but I'm going to play one I have played before, I think. Pardon me. Larry June, Let's Drive to Vegas. Right. Right. Friday, Saturday night, little cognac.
Good luck.
Got your lady, right?
I'm going. Check. Bright lights in the city got me thinking about more money. OG told me it's no money like whole money. Flight out of state, 20K is like show money. Meet me face to face, we can talk, then you can go for me. I don't hold grudges, I go harder, then I shit on them. What's up, nigga? Remember when you used to call me lil' homie? Knock some fresh game and you tried to backdoor a nigga. Through all the bullshit, I still love you, you my brother, nigga. I love a lot of things, but the game the most. Took me out the streets to G4s and boats. I've been doing this, I don't brag or boast. Nigga, 2015, I was having the most. Now it's 2019 and I'm having some more. I was trying to make it shake, you was chasing the hoe. When I touch down P, you know I'm making it slow. Make a nigga relocate the trap for show. I'm still at it.
Come on now.
Yeah.
Y'all know this one?
Check, I'm still at it, yeah. Do it, so don't ask me that. Trying to give my little one everything I didn't have. Through all the ups and downs, still balance the craft. I'm eating chow mein on the way to Japan. I've been manifesting shit since I was a kid. I used to sit back and just dream about this. Ask Sean Kelly, he'd agree about this. When I was down to my last, still thought like this. I went from ravioli to $200 plates. Now my rubber band, 1200 Cartier. Never show your hand, just do what you say. It's the reason why I'm still respected in the game. Still at it. Yeah. Man. Check. I'm still at it. Yeah.
That made me want to play Dom Kennedy. I see you, 30. I'm about to get right to that comment, too.
I'm still at it. I'm still at it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. On and on. On and on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. On and on. On and on.
My nigga still at it. Listen. Who I say I was just about to play? Dom Kennedy, listen, I gotta do it. Hey, A+ said, I'm bobbing my head. That's how I know I'm in the right place. Welcome home. Welcome home. Let's just do Dom Kennedy just because. This is something I played before. But I'm just playing how I feel right now. I ain't really trying to go by a script. I'm going to get to everything I need to get to because I know I got to get out of here in a little bit. Not right now, you know what I mean? Y'all know we chilling for a minute, but I just want to know which one. I got two of them right here. I'm looking at them like, I might do two in a row. Who knows what's going on? This is deep thought. Let's do deep thought though.
Other people's
if your girl around, I'll run a little set.
Yeah.
Like, you know how as hell, but the ladies love this.
Yeah.
Sounds check so beautiful.
Been working out, she got her grip tight. Keep texting my phone, what's going on tonight? Hand on her ass when we G-slide. Hand on her waist, we go side to side. These niggas get emotional over though. I'm smoking trees out in Malibu with Clico. Marathon John got the bag of gummies. Two nights in a row, damn this bitch love me. Don't ask for a verse, ask what's the price. Six figures when I'm parked at the light. Jewels on my neck, I just look like this little bitch bag, got her back right. Yeah, she been feeling on me. We gon' hop in the deuce, we gon' drive by the sea. We gon' do it lights on, lights off. Lost out in Vegas, so big I got lost. Yeah, she been feeling on me. We gon' hop in the deuce, we gon' drive by the sea. We could do it lights on, lights off. When I visualize your body, there's deep thoughts. Been working out, she got a grip tight. Texting my phone, what's going on tonight? Hand on her ass when we G-slide. Hand on her ass when we G-slide. Been working out, she got her grip tight.
Watch this.
Texting my phone, what's going on tonight? Hand on her waist when we G-slide.
Don't sleep on Dom
she
Kennedy.
Texting my phone, yeah.
Crib by the beach, no, it's wavy. With this view, I can see why they hate me. I've been on some other shit lately. She know my name, but she only call me baby. Yeah, yeah. When you call me baby. When you call me baby. When you call me baby. When you call me baby.
Dom Kennedy. Deep thoughts.
Been working out, she got a grip tight.
Watch this though. Watch the ending, y'all.
You know it. Working out, she got a grip tight. Keep texting my phone, what's going on tonight? Yeah.
Hip hop too. Yeah, that was hip hop. Listen. Third Ear said, I see you bumping Larry June now. I was telling you about him 3 years ago. And you're probably absolutely right about that. Sometimes it take me a minute. And then I get to it. You know what I mean? But he happened to pop off some projects. Like, right when I caught up to this guy, he was dropping. Like, he dropped the shit with Alchemist. Ugh. I saw his Tiny Desk. You ain't seen Larry June Tiny Desk, man. Listen. Katori Walker, Stubborn album is a dope. It's dope. I reviewed it. I need to get hip to him then. Somebody put a single of him in my DM, please. I will forget. Did something happen to Diddy this week? Did I miss something? The famous Rare Kool-Aid mug makes an appearance. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Been working out, she got a grip tight. Texting my phone, what's going on tonight? Hand on the waist when we G-slide. Oh, yeah. Before I forget, Diddy off to get a seat next to R. Kelly. he said Katori Walker, many men. Okay, got you. Man, the Diddy thing. Me and my crew might get together and talk about that real quick. click that video if y'all see it. But that, you know, what they used to say on the Snickers commercial, life comes at you fast. Man, next thing I know, this guy, I got two houses getting ready, his kids in cuffs in the backyard. Now everybody talking. Now they done said something about Stevie J's on video doing things. Now Stevie J said, I want to fight 50. Because 50 is all in the middle of the mix. And then they said 50's baby mother was a sex worker for Diddy. What? What? And they're saying Diddy and Clive Davis were a thing? What? Wayne said 50 about to pay some young man to realign that dude's jaw. Right. Something like that. Because the thing that 50 was talking about was something that appeared in some court documents. Somebody said this. I don't even want to repeat it because I haven't read the documents. I haven't read the documents, so I don't want to repeat it. But let's just say that they say there's a video or videos that Diddy got of Stevie J doing certain things. Marquis said it's the actual love of hip hop being played out in real life. Ain't that the truth? He said he got videos of Stevie J doing certain things on camera, and he uses that video to entice other men to do other things. Leave it like that. I guess that's in the court documents from a lawsuit. Wayne said of all the people to go after, he chose to go after 50. How stupid you have to, man, listen, 50 do this for a living since the first record. What are we talking? Like, not messing with that, man. Mickey Diamond got a sick ass song called Naughty by Nature.
Close that door, my nigga. Should
you buy a Gucci carry gun?
Who shot ya?
The Gucci gun.
Huh?
Love Mickey Diamond.
I shot ya.
313, stand the fuck up. It's Mickey.
Gucci ghost, nigga.
Gucci gun.
The real home of hip hop, Mike Powers Global.
I never fall in love with a harlot, put my heart in her hands. Nah. Fuck is you retarded, me restarting ain't part of the plan. Goofy, you the type to see two fives and call him a ten. I make them both eat carpet and never call him again. Like going with the wind, dog the biz out like a test drive. Mini tech in my sweats while I'm playing PS5. VS live and direct, 38 special vibes. Tell me who can I trust? I'm the bullet when you look in the barrel. The future is us. 40 rounds in the mag like we ain't shoot you enough. The heat reboots you to dust and Mary jeans. Laying on the wee Tim boots with the scuff. The ghost of the big bad wolf. I huff and puff, blow your house down. Cats start tripping like it's a mouse round. Tom and Jerry niggas get hit with the final countdown. I'm out clown, I-75 headed southbound. Round spinning like a merry-go. Who shot ya?
You're not playing fair.
It's like every day I wake up, another rapper mad at me. On the highway to hell, almost drove me to insanity. They mad cause I got enough bars to feed my family. Imitations of Mickey be the illest form of flattery. The 5-7 shells look like triple A batteries. Connect to high speeds, that'll rip up your anatomy. Calamity, best that's your favorite rapper, been a fan of me. I got your main squeeze doing rails off the vanity like Michelle Fife. And shit ain't hard to tell, I live a swell life. B22 to yours, sharper than a jail knife. Dead nights, we hear the shit you spit and be like, yeah, right. Blow your whole budget on a pair of red Air Nikes. Proud of Bubba with the red stripe, the underground big white. And if the bread right, Mickey there a night. I never ran with the scary type niggas that tuck tail. Mike the Mary Jacket, the fiends calling me upscale. Fuck 12, high speed chase, making them duck shells. Crash into the building, buddy snatching civilian. Wanted dead or alive, my bounty worth half a million. Gucci Gambino, they thinking I'm half Sicilian. Gucci link, pinky flashing colors like a million. Reptilian footwear, the world is my red across the good year. We the only rappers that you should fear. Diamond Dallas, never left the hood because I'm good here. Throw ice in the paddock for leak, and time stood still. The rhymes can kill, fit his garments out to Goodwill. Sliding on some good wheels, all your jewelry fake, it just look real. I make the kind of tape that give a crook chill, for real. Regular style, I got a foreign feel. Catch him at the light, make him get out like Jordan Peele. Killers like Damian Lillard, shooters that score with will. My bitch keep that thing going like Lauryn Hill.
The Gucci gun.
The Gucci gun.
Man, if somebody don't get this man his money, if y'all don't get this, I see the comments. I just can't read them all right now. Marquis said it's about to be another good year for hip hop albums. Marquis said Mickey about to go on another run. Marquis, when did he stop? This is the run. We in the middle of the run. If I'm not mistaken, Mickey Diamond been on a run for over a year. I'm not great with time, but I want to say over a year he been on a run. Listen, okay. UFO Fever, Red INF, Sharon Ramen.
All praise to the real. I be praying that my homies get appeals. Walking the tears, eating they meals. Where I'm from, the youngest shoot guns, rob and steal. Some started out so young, they cases sealed. Supreme Bean, Dominican kid in the European. First time locked, this ain't no place for you to be. And all hell break loose, baby Mac and that goose. We the truth, only the real when we step in that booth. You better listen to that voice in your head and don't try it. You'll be laid up, resting for months, a tube diet. We the flyers, you can see the pain in my eyes started riot. You try to bring the pain to my guys. From a half to a whole thing, we rappers but we don't sing. Everybody walks if nobody talks. From the streets in New York, get the hawk of the chalk. Outline, like we do graffiti in the park. Gray cloud when it spark, see the crowd round the park. I was born in it, you merely adapted to the dark. It's the big UFO, the world know when I park. It's the high crew of riders that been down since the start. My environment made me a clientele scientist. Watch who you align with, be careful who you riding with. It's red infant UFO fiend, they ain't believe. We charging triple now, the fee is the fee. Big laces on his arm like they Long Vaughn kicks. They don't walk us through the kitchen, this is Don Juan shit. Fly shooter in from San Juan to get y'all hit. He'll be working all weekend, Monday morning he split.
lit. It took some time to go legit. We fresh out the street. Sometimes I still miss the money that we made in the week. I'm in the lab now, putting all this pain on the beat. I wish that Huff was still alive so he could eat with the team. Real talk.
Amir Ray, I see you. He said Tree Mason and Rock came out with albums. Wayne said, at Severely Yours. Wait till Ido wakes up and put his boot on the game's neck. Man, listen. Here's the crazy part. Ito's sitting on it. And I know that for a fact. I ain't even going front. I don't really be bragging that much. I don't really, I swear, I do the hip-hop thing. I let y'all know what it is. Intro King, hey, it is. You know, I don't be trying to throw stuff in people's faces. But Ito, we be on a jack. Like, he'll just text me. Trust me. I bring you something about that, man, take it to the bank. Believe me when I tell you, he's sitting on it. I done heard so much of it. I mean, it's Ito, so... You already know what it's going to be. You just don't know which way he going to come. Right? Am I right? Right? Because it could come from anywhere. But you know it's going to be fire. I done heard a lot of it. He's sitting on it. Somebody said, I don't know if that was Wayne or somebody else that said, where is Martin Vasquez? He slacking. I just messaged him on YouTube. Because he don't even got an IG. I should have emailed him. But yeah, he the only dude, Martin Vasquez is the only dude who I will go online and be like, let me find his comment on YouTube just so I can say I'm about to be live today. Because, you know, Martin, he'll be like, he'll ask me that on YouTube. I'll say, why don't you get IG? Just DM me. I don't got IG. Okay. But I go looking for him to let him know. Why? Because he was here when there was only a few. That's my man's right there. I was about to connect with him when I went out to Cali, but we just couldn't make it happen. Yeah, Martin is a real one, Wayne, for sure, for sure. Wayne said Feeve has become what I was expecting to get from Pun, son. You know, Feeve nice. And then Feeve, he always treat me great when I see him. He ain't Hollywood, man. Let me look at my list. Oh, yeah. I'm going to do this thing for y'all real quick. I'm going to do this thing. You know, Feeve be running with Fat Joe, too, man. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Y'all ready for this shit? This shit crazy right here. I'm just telling you it's crazy. Okay, right. You don't think it's crazy? Y'all tap into new projects from Akil, Ali, Taj Malik, Pretty Bully, Echo, Thought. I can't pronounce that. Provoca, Rakim, Al Jabbar, Chase Fetty, El Camino, etc. See, this is the other thing. And I see that Third Ear Planet Radio was dropping some names too about some albums and some songs. Listen, I know y'all, because he just doing a service right here is what Marquee is doing. But I'm just saying. Put them, throw me a single in my DM real quick so I could like peep that. You know what I mean? I pop it, you know what I mean? Listen to it. And then that way I'd be able to bring, because if I don't catch everything, that's the way I might catch it if people I respect hit me with a DM with the single, like the link from YouTube or whatever. Yeah, so do that. But watch this. Big Twins. Do I have your attention now? Big Twins. Riggs is on here. Beans on here. Not my Beans. A different Beans. Rosati. Wait. I don't have your attention yet. Smooth. And Hus Kingpin. Ooh. Palatial Slumlord just showed up. Right? Some of y'all might be new. And you might be saying, well, who is Palatial Slumlord? Because I don't see that name in the chat because you're new. Welcome. But that's Palatial Slumlord in the building. Double Lose the Any Drop. Jay Skies, Raz Fresco. Yes. Yes. I'm about to get to this. We about to hear some Mussolini in a minute anyway. Y'all heard what I said. Big Twins, Riggs, Beans, Rosati, Smooth, and Hus Kingpin.
M Stacks. The cops rush the scene when the sparks fly. Some little girl got shot in the left eye. The good die young, that shit weak, whoa. And every other week I'm at a funeral. Some people got money, but they still cheap. If I had some dough, I'd probably never sleep. Smooth criminal, always criticized. And having bad dreams of 10 homicides. Shoot first, ask questions later. Got 100 niggas that'll do the favor. Middle fingers up to the fucking haters. I'm on the come up, about to be major. Laughing at these niggas trying to act hard. This is Twin, I was Mobb Deep's bodyguard. Hollow tips in the clip done. I had to change my name, call me Grimy.
Yo, trying to get out of this life, really. Otherwise, still stuck here, about to break him a nice 50. Likely to get multiple years before you multi. Fish starting to form, my kitchen look like a cold fry. A style different, dope stamp on my bow tie. The spy got hit in the morning, your man know why. Jewel for my niggas on bail, fresh out of custody. Don't mean he ain't tell, cause his name ain't in the discovery. I need to be from Havoc, this classic, we tilt the bubble. Let bubble ups on faces with sharp cutlery. Deep in the mix, you greasy a bitch. Don't matter if we scrap them by the leave at your wrist. So set up a GoFundMe, we winning off your money. Niggas be too lazy to claim that they so hungry. Pass the bread or his chest to your head. Check if he dead, I need me, what's left to be sad.
Spinks. Catch me around the way, maybe if you're lucky. It's A1 if it's coming from me. That's about whatever y'all could rank it if you gotta judge me. 10 out of 10 won't get another from me, unless it come with money. Now dress me up and tell me how good I look. Tell me how it could have been other things that I should have took. Tell me how I ain't been worried about now, cause it's good enough. Teach me how not to get profiled when the hood is up, but they don't get it. They too small-minded to ever see the vision. They dead inside, they couldn't see the living. Won't get inside, you couldn't be a living. I need clearance on anybody. Yeah, we all good here, and I hear it from everybody. But you see what this is. Something different than the usual, they ain't see the mission. Got the LASIK done, and now I see a difference. Smart talk for the dummies. Won't get it if they tried. I got small talk for the hungry.
I ain't trying to flow in vain. But I've been going through these growing pains. Fuck if y'all know my name. This game's so strange, alone in the cold rain. Trying to learn how to fly within the gold frame. Love supreme, meditation, breathe cold train. The art is exquisite, the heart is the rhythm. Holding hands by the ocean with my queen. Speak your hopes and dreams. Trying to cop a crib in New Orleans. Maybe overseas, luxury lifestyle. Price down on copper stocks. Property option at the lighthouse. I might watch the sunrise. See the world through my son's eyes. Strength of the young tribe. Weed got me thumb high. Sunny side up with my breakfast toast. Saw me fly as fuck, never sweat these hoes. Resting in the Lexus, touring festivals. Blessing every session with the flesh and gold.
Yeah, I love my babies. And they know that. Find a steady home where they can grow at. Couple pics of me and my dad. Those are throwback. Turn back the hands of time. Can't go back. Sold coke, sold crack. Sold this, sold that. I had to get bread. So I went and cop more packs. Tried to do the right thing. But that ain't work. $10 an hour. Nah, that ain't work. Nigga need pants and shirts. The truth hurts. The first shall be last and the last is first. It's a painful verse. Some niggas owe it all to church. I know my worth. I sold a lot of perp. We got it out the dirt. Then we cleaned it up. Y'all niggas took the silver spoon. Tried to eat it up. We beat it up. You know what I mean? Smooth.
Suavo. Poke the gun through my duffel. I'm death, I'm heaven's plug. Slime, I'll touch you. Train track killer spinning the crossroads. We close. Dancing like the summer won't. Never end, Belvedere blends. Moving like the motion of the planets. Grow weed out the stars, it's organic. I mix scotch with coconut water. Percival Penn. Nights at a round grave, I'm circling. I'm just a wave law, rap is my lesser. Star roll shit, we don't play extras. It's wave Omega. Hose legs hanging out the Stanley Cup, we major. I ain't trying to be 40 catching flings, ma, what up with some love? I'm trying to grow my braids back out. I miss my hang time, I miss landlines. Sex in the sand, couple gram lines with a tan line. It's wave on.
Hannah said, respect Mike, always playing the knowns and unknowns, showing love. Que lo que. Hashtag Panda420. Indeed. Mike Wise, I see you. Hang on for a minute. Salute to you, my brother. Marquis said, this joint tough, tougher than leather, not the Run DMC movie. RIP JMJ, of course. Wayne said, I need a new Big Twins album, fully produced by Sid Rome. Scoop Art is in the building. The Incredible Mike Powers, fam all day, it's love. Wavo still fronting on that interview? Yes, yes. Palacio said, yeah, is he still fronting? Yeah. I love you, Wavo, swear to God, because he's so different. So it's like, he's one of the only dudes that just, you know what I mean? And I don't even hold that against him. I respect that dude so much. Mike, what's good with Beans, female rapper, was that her name? Yeah, B-E-A-N-Z. I don't even, because some people on this cut, I'm not really all that familiar with. So, Beans, I don't know if that was the girl on there, or if it was, if that was somebody, or if Beans was one of the guys on there. I know Smooth was on there. I know his voice, Huss, Twins, but it was like Rosati, I may not be all the way hip, and then Beans, I may not be hip. Mike Watt said, I love that sample. That sample was tough. Light up your choppers. Nate from Upstate is in the building. Right. Hey, Palacio said, that nigga living life and rapping for a hobby, man. Listen, if it ever was a dude that just is, I ain't never seen him look bothered. Like, yeah, I mean, if somebody said, listen, I don't envy nobody and I don't want nobody else's life, but if they was like, man, like, you put a gun in your head, whose life would you, I probably would choose Wavo. I probably would choose Wavo's life, judging by the pictures and the videos. I don't know. I mean, shit, right? And far from me to talk about a man's drip, but he put together stuff. Palatial, do you know what I'm talking about? He put together fits. If I put the same fit on, I probably would look like a bum in it. You just got to know what we talk about. We talk about Huss Kingpin. Like, if you know, you know. He'll grab some random, like, but the way he rock it is just like, man, this like fresh. Cobby on the same shit and one of the greatest ever. Palatial Slumlord. That might be the gem of the day. I'm glad I didn't have to fucking say it. I'm glad I didn't have to say it. Because Ka is one of the greatest ever. Like, I got Rakim, I got Nas up here, I got Black Thought up here and all this other kind of stuff. Nas, Black Thought. I said Black Thought. Ka. Please don't let Ka start trying. You don't want that. You don't want him to actually start trying. Marquise, I don't believe that's Beans. I was just asking about her movement. I know you're a fan. What is it about DJ Beans? Because that's the homie. You just got to wear the shit and not let it wear you, you dig? Right. Right. When you eat filet of fish, I mean, four times a week, man, that's a delicate, you know what I mean? I swear, $1.60 maybe. he said, Kai's on a different level than all them niggas you named, period. Yeah, man. He touched. No Diddy. But, you know what I mean? He touched. They done put their hands on him. He done been anointed. Kai is just... There are a few dudes like that which are crazy, slept on, Wayne says. Skyzu, another one. Skyzu crazy. Mike Watt said, Kai's one of the greatest writers of all time. Supreme MC. Like, Marquis said, a crime album fire. Listen, you talk about Kai, and now I'm going off script. Fuck. But let's just have a moment together then. Right. I hear what you're saying. But what about Thought? Thought is like kind of, but still Kai is, but Thought? Wait a minute. Mike Wise, don't go nowhere. Let's do something together though, y'all. Can we just do I Need All That again? He said, play I Love. I didn't even, all right, it's there. It's there. He said, please. It's gonna pop up in my other program, but I'm gonna play it. I was gonna play I Need All That for Palatial Slumlord. Don't do this to me, y'all. I don't do this. But who's the female rapper you was endorsing before? Skinny hood chick with bars. Bangs. Nah, man. Like, this I Love thing, it's sitting here. In my mind, I don't even remember what it sound like, so I feel like I should play it.
I Love.
This is Kai. I Love.
I Love. I Love.
Yeah, Bangs.
Pick me up when I was at my lowest.
You good.
All you can spell, now I'm held with the poets. That was all you're doing. Was filthy, you built me when I was all ruined. How you soaked me with compliments really helped out. Boasted all confidence in my self-doubt. Was dying for my thirst, you was clearly a well. It eventually made me empty, I was merely a shell. None observer was on the verge of cracking. Till you said I had a gift, when you heard me rapping. Warm responses, I was taken aback. Former partners had me feeling like what I was making was whack. Didn't offend me, saw something in me, I was blind to. Who knew to finish finding me, I had to find you. To close the thought, support was life-saving. Not death is minor, cause you got me living life major. I stay forever, you make me better. I Love. I Love. Since birth, when hurt or sick, only person I seek. Could write a play about strength, on how you work in the week. One to give you the world, I saw you here struggling. All praise to the Father, I had you here mothering. Sorry for the times I was belling in my teens. But you know I had felon in my genes. Was bad man in bad lands, chasing desire. From viewing what you went through, I learned grace under fire. You saying you proud of me, the sweetest words ever. Pure soul, I know, moms, you deserve better. Whatever ailments you nurse me, back to health. Defend me even when the enemies affect myself. Show me love when all I seen was hate. Said I was special to impress you, wanted to be seen as great. It's my kiss to thank you for the unconditional. And though I may not see you as much, I'm always missing you. Sacrifice was a fact of life. I Love. I Love. Held me down when I needed it most. Whether shoulder to cry on, or I needed to toast. And would never let me go it alone. Everybody called it the slum, but we know it is home. From where we from, we supposed to be dug. We both shared a different dream, we was closer than blood. Learned from you how to pour my heart in a song. Way ahead of your time, it was just hard to get on. Ain't gonna lie, just wanted to buy houses for the fam. Move them out the hood, give them thousands and some land. Them nice sessions of eternal life lessons that I still use today when I'm uptight stressing. Always said we was veteran survivors. And even though you pass, you'll forever be the livest. was an honor to see you shine. I was blessed, son, cause in the end, as far as friends, you was the best one. Gave so much and behaved so clutch. I love. I love. I love.
Prosperity, life to you.
Almost didn't make it, Palatial. Let's do I Need All That. I'll get to these comments in a minute. JM3, I'm gonna type my email in the chat. Let's do I Need All That by Ka. Of course, Palatial. Listen. We needed that. We needed that.
We see them, and they see us. What faces me has never frightened me.
It's a pity we lodge in the city of Dodge. We're not dodging. Some sung bars to become stars. I did it to stop starving. How they done us was fungus, hung us, none of us got pardoned. If action wasn't basking the scoop, we was you foul robbing. Took obvious toll, mind, body, and soul, that's where the scars been. Not blessed as every, so it's necessary when the guards sin. Just missed it, being that statistic, I was doomed to be. Hearts far too heavy to make light and try to humor me. I'm sad and trash, ain't handle class, way before the truancy. Fighting the night, dragging the magnum, Finney's try to snow me. Every day we face the waste, it's disgrace with the suicide. Pray I ain't back at Hard Knocks, try and get a new degree. Try to provide fruitfully for those few that rule for me. This music used to be how I got my news as youth, truthfully. Back when they did it for the good of the hood, exclusively. You can make it from the basement, the proof is me. I want back everything they took. My culture, my music, my look. They rock how we greet, how we speak, how we cook. I want back everything they stole. My braids, my waves, my gold. My chance, my dance, my stance, my soul. I want back everything they claim. My glory, my story, my reign. My divas, my Jesus, my creed is my name. I want back everything they scam. My rights, my spice, my land. My hide, my pride, my tribe, my fam. I can't fall back, I need all that.
You not listening, that's what it is.
Enemy to many. Wasn't equipped to be a friend. Don't fear death, cause every peer left I get to see again. Long as we gel, I don't care if we in hell or we ascend. What I cook's a guidebook to how to be his men. You pop is impossible. Never been a true beef. Every gangsta I know even died. We turned a new leaf. We rule the day. We pray the cruel streets. Now it's due east. Life changing moments with dangerous opponents. Every few weeks. Need true peace. We better gaze predicates who eats. Plus the new beast niche. Be thinking they zoo keeps. I want back everything they took. My culture, my music, my look. They rocked how we greet. How we speak, how we cook. I want back everything they stole. My braids, my waves, my gold. My chance, my dance, my stance, my soul. I want back everything they claim. My glory, my story, my reign. My divas, my Jesus, my creed is my name. I want back everything they scam. My rights, my spice, my land. My hide, my pride, my tribe, my fam. I can't fall back, I need all that. I can't fall back, I need all that. I need all that, baby. I can't fall back, I need all that. All that. I can't fall back, I need all that.
I was needed. I could sing to help my people, and that became the mainstay of my life.
You're not fucking with Khan. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. You're not touching Ka. You're not. Ever. There's one, and there will never be another. Let me get off my soapbox. It's my opinion, but okay. I feel like it's facts. Is he hot? Who's who? Mike Wise, stay where you at.
Know what it is, baby.
Watch this.
Still applying the pressure. Moose,
I keep forgetting.
Bread it up like a pigeon. Niggas mad that we winning. Sky's the limit. See this life, I'ma live it. Touch a ticket. Tell my hoes handle business. A menace with the cake. Can't no minutes here to waste. She get it off the blade. Fine China waste. She be sniffing off the plate. Susie choosy. Late night make a movie. Netflix. She hit me with the next step. Off to the next check. Moose never miss, we ain't chasing hoes around. I need a circus for you clowns, hold the city down. Moose Dutch and Izzy, players get busy. Blonde bitch, big titties, Ferrari red pretty. 260 on the dash, real music always lasts. Shot him in the style, homies whole knee collapse. For coming short on the pack.
That's right.
We don't fuck with you rats.
Look, we only smoke weed with the finest ashes. They toast the more life. We wave the chrome and make them drop their glasses. Slide off with a young edge basset. In the building, play the cut like we ain't go to no classes. I'm far from the average shit you're used to. Play with me to put the paws on you like a Blue's Clue. Your whole style foo-foo. They gon' find who kill big before you find a bitch to choose you. The players got me dwelling in the sky. Fly nigga with rims like propellers on the ride. The love got a view that'll make you feel alive. And the bitch to wipe my feet before I step a foot inside. Is Dutch and Moose, we the way, we the truth. They try to shoot it down, but the sound bulletproof. We hear like what it do, so tell me who is you. We in our own lane where we can tell who is who, nigga.
That last voice you heard was Izzy Hot. That's Mussolini, brother. Listen, Martin Vasquez is in the building. We talked them up. We talked them up. They was just asking about you, Martin. Somebody was like, where Martin Vasquez at? Know what I mean? Then I had to send you that message because I'm like, yeah, man. Thank you for reminding me because I need to send a message to my mans. Yeah. So I don't know if you got the message or you just not waking up. But we here, baby. All right, so let's do this. Let's do this. Thank you for being here, Martin. Salute, baby. What's good out there? What's up with them Lakers, man? What's up with them Clippers, man? Ooh, what's up? What's going on out west, man? I might watch some March Madness today, though. Marquee, like you were saying, I might do that. A couple good games on the day. That boy Zach Edey for Purdue, man. Ooh. That boy from North Carolina State, that big boy. Man, Martin said he mad hungover, but he better put something in that stomach, bro. You better put something in that stomach. Yeah, a couple games a day. Okay, listen. Where we at? Where's he at? Okay, look. I got a Heezy Hines Mike Wise joint, though. It's called Soulless. I might have even played this before. Mike Wise always dropping some shit. It's like, it's up to me to be able to grab it and pull it, whatever. And Mike Wise don't ever even bug me. Not that people bug me, but, you know what I mean? That's my man. He don't be even, you know what I mean? He, bro, drop the single on my email. Mike Wise. Yes, sir. A burger and fries sound good, bro. Man, I was out there at Hercules, man. When I was out there, I was at Hercules. You be messing with Hercules out there in L.A.? Ooh! Man, listen. And when they give you a large fry at Hercules, man, that joint go. Okay. Heezy Hines, Mike Wise, Soulless. Oh, they don't want me to play that. Mike Wise, email me a single real quick. You got my email? I'm just going to do this for you. Because my thing don't want to play it. It don't want to play the file. It might be corrupted on this system. I don't know how. Wait. Listen, send me a single right now. Tell me when it's sent. We talking to Mike Wise official right now. Trinidad. Official. Top dog in Trinidad. Ain't nobody messing with him when it come to bars. Know what I mean? He one of those few that could cross over with the accent and bring it over here. He one of the few. If you're not hip, we're going to get you hip in a minute. He about to email me. In the meantime, I'm going to play you something. Put it in the chat when you email me, Mike Wise. Love you, my brother. You already know. It don't stop. King Bliss, while I'm waiting on it. Mike, I know you got my email. All you got to do is type in Powers in your Gmail. Right? It's got two S's in the middle. Let me know when it's sent. Send me the MP3, sir, a single. Oh, yeah, King Bliss. Y'all, would y'all peep? I told this dude I'm going to interview him. I keep playing his music. I heard some other stuff that he did. And then I just said to him, let's do the interview. He was gracious enough to say yes. King Bliss, this one is called Chalice. Saturday afternoon, Mike Powers Global. Big Red Mother's on deck. Name from upstate, I see you, baby.
Fuels, except for my nuts, too sharp at all the flows. Chill off jewels like you don't shit in toilets too. You don't pump sit on trunks like car spoilers do. Made progress, caps still open wide as visors. Survive kiss of death, though I almost Swiss salivas. Quick Swiss eject, though on numbers list with Rogers. Moving obvious, know what time it is, who the shaman is. Won't show heat, more discreet than thermometers. He did time, came out wide, lake of salaminous. His name rang out, the ghetto won't exonerate you. But numbers on his head, now he favored the nominator. Round the way, you don't give a fuck if you find a savior. Only lining for shape-ups, because of legal binding paper. And skin of a line, sing it to crime when I'm digging for dimes. All that glistens ain't cinnamon bound.
Word up, word up, word up.
To the sidewalk, oversized second-hand shoes, they used to slide off. Still try walking among stars, I'm Luke Skywalker. Perform our lectures, doing black power gestures. Move bricks effective, I blacked out on the Tetris. Don't want mama rest in peace to be restless. Blood scarred, mild stress risk, no longer love God. Love ancestors, ambidextrous. Snuff while cuffing me, sucker free in custody. You ain't phosphorus, it's me. Don't blame crabs, blame suckers that bucking me. Iris got antivirus, no popping up with me. That ain't my cup of tea, pulling G-strings, master puppetry. She stuck to me, hang on my every word like apostrophe. Renowned boxer, hit you in your crown chakra. You know not to bring pigs around. Ross.
Pink Bliss. Listen. That was King Bliss. I told y'all, I'm about to interview him. It might take about a month. Jay De Niro's in the building. Salute you, brother. Yes, indeed. Another Day One is back with the family. Bat signal was put out there. Listen, I can't do this without y'all, so thank y'all, man. Appreciate you. Mike Wise from Trinidad. Let's get hip again, y'all. Let's do that. So he just sent me this. I don't really do this. You see, it took me forever to get it from my phone. Fuck around, blow this whole joint up, man. Listen, so, yeah, I haven't heard the song, y'all. I haven't heard it. So we gonna hear this together. But I trust him. Because he really don't be letting me down. So let's do this for the first time together. Mike Wise, Son of the Soil.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to the best kept secret. Get him wise.
Unfiltered and unadulterated laureate. Such a builder, but never salt today and sort the brick. Handle on reality ain't fluctuating, strongly grippy and top tier. Really come from training off the rip. Cultivated stories with an understated audience in front of stages. Flustered faces on display and all the wit. From my pages comes a cadence, custom made, it surely fits. Drumming late, I mustered greatness, none could say you saw me dip. Plenty stars get away with mid efforts. Evidently starved till this day, I've been fed up. And yes, I'm very scarred when you fake us big steppers. So I question every bar like that Jada Kiss record. Why? Taking no more meetings, it's all huge schemes. All they do is big me up on them Zoom screens. Then don't call back, it's all routine. They sleep on me cause I dare to choose dreams.
Don't let them sleep anymore.
Industry plants watered down, you bet it's fruit and son of the soil. But for me, they ain't ever rooting. Adversity is a teacher, got a fear of never losing. Prefer to be in arenas when I'm hearing hella booing. They'll expect the heat ducks, the chairs and them rebuking. But this death penalty up the chairs I'm executing. Capital punishment pun taught me the ways. Cause uproars, be amazed and fuck y'all, be amazed. Attack Goliath, I am that defiant. They say I need to take flight to television, need to have a pilot. Being mad compliant, standing quiet, bashful in the path to triumph. Having giant goals, can't be a man reliant. So don't ever be asking this man to fast and diet. When I took a stab at this rapping science, I grabbed the trident. Took heed of those skeptics, I'm back as Bryant. Trying to see this protested, well that's a riot. No marching and picket signs, just author descriptive lines. My armor, a gifted mind, a wanderer, drift and find me farther each different time. Forward thinker, though every bar you would hit rewind. Honor epitomized, pardon my limit skies. Cause plain talk, not a charter, but still I rise. This genre I crystallize with entendres and inward rhymes. They try to jack it cause I'm a bomber, it's ticking guys. Really tough admittedly, no bigger muscles physically, but been a buff of history. This is what ability for lyrics plus validity mixed with such consistency really be. Shit I love sits above the gimmickry. This the naked truth, but couldn't strip him of his dignity. It's a lovely thing to see, give a budget instantly to this. Cause what the industry is missing's what I'm willing. Bring it, bruv, it's a drug. It is such a fix to me.
And some of the things that some people would be talking about, I put a pen and paper to it. The kind of education that we give the children and that kind of thing. You know, I thought that was foolishness. And I challenged them. If my head was bright, I would have been a damn fool.
Mike Wise has entered the chat. Listen. It didn't have to go like that. I never heard that song. I said I trust him. Oh, shit. What's going on, 777, my brother? Good to see you, man. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Wise Entertainment. Hard to see produce this. He gonna have to get in my DMs and send me more of his stuff. Listen, Mike Wise from Trinidad. Palatial said him and Hooligan need to get together and collab. You talk about the fly Hooligan out of London? That's what you talk about? Listen. So aggressive, Mike Wise. So aggressive. Hey, tell them how you feel. Tell them how you really feel. Quit holding back. I have such pride for my man because I've been following what he's doing for years. All praises due. All praises due. Ain't nobody in Trinidad messing with this man. He over here now. We brought him in. We brought him in. He's in the fraternity. Y'all got to catch up. My man's not playing. He been saying the same shit about how these MCs is whack for a long time. He just keeps saying it better and better. I don't know who need to hear this. Ooh. All right, look, man. Let me find this cut. All right, let's do this. Somebody else hit my email. I'm gonna be honest with you. He said, peace to the bro Lindor too. Who is that? Did I miss something? This guy hit me in my email. I think it's the guy's manager. And he said he messed with the platform. He said he rocked with us. He said he liked the interviews with Spesh and Fuego Bass and people like that. And he got this artist. And he wanna really get on and probably get that interview popping. There ain't no shame in somebody. Right? I'm not. So I had to explain to him, like, yo, it takes a minute. Cause I need to get people, the audience, I need to get the audience introduced to your work first. Because it usually be the audience that demands. That's how Danielson got on this platform. That's how Riggs got on this platform. That's how Pounds got on this platform. Because it was you guys, the people in this chat, on a Saturday, more than likely, because this is when we get to really talk. And then they'll say in the chat, do you know about this? Do you know about that? Yeah, it was a time, well, like, I don't know, 3-4 years ago, I didn't know about Danielson. And somebody kept saying, do you know about... They said, do you know about the cloth? I said, who is the cloth? You ain't never heard Riggs? I said, who is Riggs? Went and listened to Riggs. Oh, okay. All right. Then I started playing this stuff on here. Then I brought Riggs on. He blessed me. Thank you, Riggs. Danielson, same thing. Didn't know. Peeped it out. I was like, no. I got to talk to this guy. Reached out to Danielson. He didn't have to do it, but he did it. Amir Ray, Vega 7 got a new album. That boy's sick. So this guy, I had to tell him, it takes a while. Y'all know this in the chat, right? It takes a while. I might want to end it. I got a list of people I want to interview. Some people have been on that list for over a year. Don't ask me. I do it on my time. So this guy, I said, well, let me click this man's music that he put in my email. It got to be authentic. That's it. It's just... Listen, I interviewed Superior, the producer. I just wanted to talk to that guy. That's it. Briggs is humble. Danielson is humble, Marquis said. Yeah, good guys. And so this guy, I clicked his music. Rod Skrilla's in the middle. We played him, I think, last time I was live. Listen, so this guy, right. I gotta know if it's that real shit. And so I clicked it just to see what I'm dealing with. Cause I'm still gonna give him the same speech and let him know it. Cause that's how we do it. It just takes time to do an interview over here. I clicked it, and then I told him, maybe have your dude show up for the live. Cause I just clicked the song that's gonna make the playlist. And this is the song. The artist is Moses the Marauder. Moses the Marauder is the man's name. The song is called Scribble Picasso.
Y'all fucked up letting me catch up. How you let the slaughter win? The sound don't hit the same when I spit out my mouth. It's like a different language. Vision of painting Picasso in my head. Scribbles when it hit the pages. It get dangerous when I'm desperate. Something gotta give. I would rather just break in and take it. You can count me out, bitch. I'm innovative. They ain't wanna book me for a show. Told them eat a dick and build a bigger stage with my name in the middle. Yeah, kiss the ring. Shit it on you hoes while you was waiting for the shit to change. Making off of songs more than I did with a wage. Ain't giving me a dollar, but now they wanna get paid. Hold up, yo, bitch. Crazy, I'd rather die and let you piss on my grave. Like, what? Bitch, you must think I'm dumb or something. You don't think I know better? My parents raised me not to trust strangers. What you thought you was? Yeah, I ain't have a will, I found a way. Everything I built, I broke down again. 1,000 pounds to move the mountains, did it out of strength. All this doubt around, feel I sound the same. I ain't have a will, still I found a way. Everything I built and broke it down again. 1,000 pounds of moving mountains, did it out of strength. All this doubt around, still I feel I sound the same. What you think that I could do if I just had a plan? Pull the raps out my ass, these other cats don't stand a chance. I take some metal scraps, turn them to a mechanic man. Back to the wall, I'm Tony trapped in Afghanistan. My brain, my lethal weapon, always batter hand to hand. Wrap them up in the package and pack them up, it's like Anderson. Silver bullet kill, but really go to fill my soul with greed. Steal my focus from the goals I really need. Without this phone, dope and hoes, bro, you know what I'd achieve. Instead of splitting Dutchess, what if Moses split the sea? Shit, let's see. I ain't have a will, I found a way. Everything I built, I broke it down again. 1,000 pounds of moving mountains, did it out of strength. All this doubt around, I feel I sound the same. I felt it sound the same. 1,000 pounds of moving mountains, did it out of strength. I have a will, found a way. Everything I built, I broke it down again, yeah. I broke it down again. Everything I built, broke it down again. Shit.
Listen, I like that song. I want to hear more from him, right? So I know he got a whole album. I need to listen to it. Take me a minute, but yeah. Marquis said, people ask me to review their artists all the time. I don't mind. It's a process with me, too. Yeah, I don't mind people ask. You know, it ain't no shame in that. And Marquis, he reviews so much stuff. Like, Ross Grilla said, Danielson is the most humble rapper I've had the pleasure to work with. Ross Grilla, you ever been around Danielson in person? Yeah. Palacio said, the potential was death there. Yeah. Because, right, listen, from what I just heard, listen, I think that was track 1 or 2 on his album, right? Listen, I might get to track 5 and something really crazy might happen. Like, that's a good song. He got the thing in him, right? No Diddy, but he got the thing in him, right? The music, right? You can hear the lushness of it. He's in tune with the track. He got some things to say. He said, hell yeah, that's the homie. Then Ra, you know, I've been around him before too, man. He don't really act like a star, right? When you be around him, and y'all just be chilling. He be rolling up, doing his thing. He's just a regular dude. He got funny stories like everybody else. You know what I mean? Like, he a cool dude to kick it with. But he real low key. I will say this. I think when he's inside the house, because I've been inside indoors with him, he's so humble and laid back. He laid back on the street too, but when he get outside, he know he a star. Not like he think a bunch of people gonna recognize him like he Michael Jackson, but he carry himself like a star. He know who he is. But yeah, I've had the pleasure to be around him too. Really great guy. I got his number in my phone. Do I? Let me know a lie. This is me bragging today, just a little bit. Is Daniel's number in my phone? Yeah, it is. It is. Yup. I had son in the slums of Richmond. Richmond, VA? Mike Wise said, I dig the song. You had him in the slums of Richmond? Ross Griller, you got to forgive me if I don't know all the geographics. Is you from Richmond? My best friend died in 09. Rest in peace, was from Richmond. Ah, man. Yeah, my best friend was from Richmond. Yeah. Wow. Right, he had him in the slums of Richmond. He comfortable. Ain't he, Skrilla? By way of Jersey. Yeah. Listen, Skrilla, ain't he comfortable? You two had him in the slums of Richmond. He was comfortable, wasn't he? Because that's how he is. Like, he don't be tripping. Hey. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Trust me, man. Like, if you go to my YouTube, I got one YouTube short, right? And it's Daniel's son telling me a story about how they ran down on him in Rochester with the gat in the bathroom. Know what I mean? Right, right. If you haven't seen the video, I'll save the ending for you. I'll tell you right now. He said Duke ran down on him. I don't know if they were gonna rob him. I don't know what they was about to do to this man. Had it at him. Nigga was up in his face. This is at the place where he about to perform or some shit like that. And then he looked at him and was like, wait, is that Daniel's son? He's like, yeah. Like, he was like, oh man, my bad. Like, listen, man. He get that respect though. He get that respect. I'm looking at my list right now. Okay. I know I was just talking about Daniel son, but Asen hit me with something in my email. He talked to me personally. That dude, like when he sent me an email, it don't be an email for everybody and their mama. It be addressed specifically to me. And he always sent me stuff early. Like me and Ace, we like, you know what I mean? This one is called Faux Fabrics. I don't even know if I heard this. I'm playing this off the strength of Ace and Don't Disappoint. It's featuring Wisdom Butte Bun It All. I always pronounce that wrong. Ace and Eastwood, Faux Fabrics. Oh, he has sent me the whole album. I had to go grab this. Pardon.
Shit that make it tougher up a cliff. Not stop it, no matter how fucking rough it gets. Snuffle up against until it's in the upper chest. It's not a flex, I moved it just to cut a check. Chasing dreams ain't chasing fiends, that's just a test. Are you living for money or is it just a stress? Pray you getting enough of it clean without the mess. Making cream with the team to me is just the best. They believe in the dream like me and fuck the rest. Even if they sleep on me, it's fuck the rest. We hustle till every muscle evolve. Work through the bad work and every dust that dissolve. Toted hammers on campus till the custody's revolve. When it clap, get back. Don't trust this applause. I'm ace. Faux fabric should be worn backwards. Gross
tactics leave a bad taste like eating asses. Living lavish, that's for the heavenly grown. The loudest niggas in the world don't depend on a tone. Action moves way louder than the victim that groans. Only setup that I know is paying interest on loans. From what I was shown, there's levels to that styrofoam. Some crumble on arrival of their final goal. But regardless, you'll be thrown out, don't recycle those. By the time they blow, they'll spend it on a Zion hoe. Bunch of Scottie Pippen stepping over Michael's toes. Hate they legacy, they rather go and spite they bros. Let them be, cause the pedigree is dice they throw. A disease can't breathe, it needs life to grow. But I glow.
He said, they say over, yo, I say brown bag money. Right, though. So, and Ace is cool. He gave me an interview early, too, man. Love that guy. Do anybody know what's the situation with... I haven't seen Daniel Sun and Ace together. I think, like... A year ago, I asked somebody a question about it, and everything got quiet. Like, I'm talking to somebody behind the scenes, like, yo, what's going on with... And they gave me, like, the 1-2. So if anybody knows something, let me know, because I don't know. They was together a lot before. I don't think I've seen them together doing stuff recently. All right. Check this one. Big Brick for the low. By the way, I think Big Brick got a project. My voice is going to be on it. This produced by Etho? I didn't even know that. Shout out to the No Face crew. I love them guys. Shout out to Falcon. Listen, one of my favorite parts of that record was when he said, one for the money, two for the money. Oh, I like like that part. I like that part. Man, look. Let's give the lady some love. Pretty Bully. This is called Confidence. Whoa. Y'all better get hip to Pretty Bully now.
My sis said this be smack, so I gotta pull my dick out and keep my foot on their necks until I reach the penthouse. I intend on lubricating this drought. Stick to the script when parting these lips and heavy spitter come out. I don't take it personal when the curtain close on certain shows. It's out of my control, they can't slave me, but I'm working though. I suppose if I was to pose in little clothes, they be at my door trying to pay me to be a Birkin hoe. I'm independent, no major deal is attached to me. Only what I'm spitting's a major deal if you asking me. I'm in position, respected niggas can ask for me. Feed me propositions and have me flipping my tax money. Don't act funny, when I move, ain't no double back. I'm breaking down these spineless niggas like I was Kylo Crack. Give me work, I pay them dues, then I run it back. Niggas wasn't built for this room, I see some footy tests. Facts.
Didn't Muhammad Ali say, I am not the greatest? He said, I am the greatest. You claim your greatness and your own genius.
When Biz told me run less, I started making them dizzy. I spun a block and spun back, nigga, I stay busy. I've been a problem on wax with these facts I'm giving. Fully clothed, I don't expose, double straps on big. Nope. My name is being mentioned in rooms that I haven't entered. Probably cause I'm spitting harder than dudes and lack a censor. I think they got my passion confused with a bad temper. I'm like Taz when I spaz on these tunes. Fuck agenda. My bisexual flow is a danger to most. It's like I hosted a banquet, then I came with a toast. Shots fired at aimless like my trigger is broke. But I ain't trying to be famous, I'm just sick of being broke. So don't compare me to chicks that's lacking this rarity. The vision that we see ain't the same, they lack a clarity. And apparently, both lyrically and organically, I'm spitting circles around niggas with transparency. It's Bully.
Honey, you're a paper airplane and not a 747. Don't you ever think you're anything like me just because you can fly a little.
Let me look at this chat real quick. Marquis said, I reviewed two pretty good albums. She got bars.
We took care of each other, but that's we loved each other. We ain't have a lot, but we took care of everything we had. It was a better time. A simpler time, wasn't it?
Man, you called that palatial. Be tough on some old Dame Grease type stuff. Ray Wonder, aka Ray the God, is in the building. It's nothing but love. Listen. I'm about to read this comment in a minute. I'm multitasking. Dangerous. Dangerous. Ray Wonder said, peace, OG. Ray Wonder EP out now on all digital platforms. BMB Blind Man Bars. Check it out. He's another one. Like, when I play his shit, like, listen. Listen. Hold on, let me get into a couple more. Oh, Ray Wonder, put them joints in my email, though. Like, the single. All right. So that I can try to get one of yours on next week. Because, you know, we got a history with Ray Wonder over here. Man, Rakim, man. Listen, I'm about to do a Rakim word on the street.
I left the set. They need me like where he go. The bet. He's still off the heezy, oh, the kids spit. Breezy, but easy, no. I make it hard to read me. Graffiti flow east to west. The world wanna see me blow. Syndicated like your favorite TV show. I get respect, you get a check from CD Soul. The president, record exec, I'm CEO. Rock still killing them, block still filling them. Not still pillin' them, hot still grillin' them. Realest them, drop, sell millions.
It's ever sealed, here it come. Ride chillin', top billin', spot still fillin' them. Poppy in Puerto Rico, UK's King Harold, the Bronx, some Carlito, the block, I'm Rock Ghetto. Jamaica, I'm Jock, and Rio, know my MO. Japan, it's Watashi, Wala, Kemo. Demographic is growing. I check the status, then let them have it. The chosen, rock him as class. Time so far past it. Masses won't grasp it till I'm in the casket. I'm zoning. I seen it all like casualties. The war before it happened. Perhaps my pen is magic. Unloading, mic choking. Smoke keep clapping till it's broken. Pop open like empty in the ratchet. Blackberry Bandito. Gus is red, black and cherry tins, and Vizu stuffed with bread. DeLilo, seen it group like a duck in the fed. Raw still on fire like a puff with dread. Studio gangster talk tough is dead. My 16's the slug stuck in your head, enough said. This is for fans and neighborhood celebs. Baby girl, let's hit the club, hurry up, get dressed and let's go.
Good night, see you.
It's hip hop when DJs throw it on in the club. And watch, mommy's drop and start warming it up. It get hot, bartender put some more in the cup. Dogs hear it outside, start storming the club. It don't stop, once it's on, we enjoying the buzz. Inhale a song in your lungs, it's as strong as a blunt. A raw rocks off of the block, the audience bump. Till the cops running the spot like I'm warning for drugs. I party with mommies, with Bacardi and these zombies. Sophisticated hotties, but ride with me on Ducatis. With bodies and they Amanis, mix karate with Pilates. Share they hobbies with Poppy, with tsunamis and they punanis. The guards, they fly, it ain't hard to aim high. Like I'm armed with a launcher, or a dawn on they grind. Raw display rhymes, just a crime, dark or daytime. Like a monster, spray knives, I'm a monster, ain't I?
It don't matter where you at, OT, yeah.
Okay.
On the same track.
Detroit, ATL, the West Coast, the Midwest, Cross Seas,
also about the DMs,
R-A-K-I-M,
because I had to tell a kid called Quest, great producer, on the come up. I had to tell him why I just left his shit unread on my DMs. Because sometimes, depending on who you are, if I really want to know what you're saying, I'm going to leave that shit unread. Because I'll be moving around doing stuff. If I'm in the middle of like something else, I might click it and it might be some real information in there that I need to go. And then it's like, then it dropped down, and then I go back to do what I'm doing, I forgot about it. So I just leave it sitting there, so it's like highlighted. So when I get a chance to sit down and focus on what you're talking about, then I'm going to click it. So I'll give you the respect of not forgetting it. Because if I click it right then, am I doing something? I'm going to forget it. Just to let you know. And I got to say this. Detroit stand up. We lost a real one. And so without getting too deep right now, let's just go ahead, light them if you got them. And let's go ahead and give our proper respect. To the one and only Boss.
Watch out, rude boy. It's the end time boss come, man. She just come down. Dang.
Yo, what the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm going deep.
People, rest in power.
This is deep. I'm going deep.
Just because you might pop up anywhere and a brand new Bodie James cut might be up in your face is one of them type of days. This is Bodie James and your boy Posca. It's called My Twilight Reel. Can we do this, man? The bars. Marquis said that album is classic. Talk about Boss. No lies told, you heard?
Tue. Duce. Siete.
Do this with me, y'all.
Mafia, whatever.
Y'all, let's lock in. Let's listen to what the man got to say. You hear me?
Skip it. Never been a tail tucker. So down on my luck, I used to sell uppers. Smashing on them graham crackers, passing on my cell numbers. Still wonder what it would have been if they ain't take swallow. Been numb to the gunplay, we spray the real cutters.
My little brother got sent up for all that pill running. Whole gang and caught a frame, these ain't no fake bodies. I can't lie, me and my creatures rather prestigious. Charms, chunky noodle soup, don't do no crushed pieces. Grade A topside, got the clutch lurking. Streets turn me up, this the Grandmaster Deluxe version. ARP zipped up in my baby neck. When you be staying dangerous, ain't gotta play it safe. Roadside assist, 4-5 Chuck Person. My 5-5-6 be banging like the 808. Thank God the wrist came, nickname my Chopper Donis. Slap on all you like Giannis with this baby Drake. Fuck your relationship goals, shit, I just can't relate. Head shot him just for thinking he a brainiac. Should I rob him, should I take him down, should I kill him? That's what be running through the mind of a maniac. It ain't no more good time, they giving day for day. My twilight reel, he wishing he can play it back. Last thing they said they saw was a masked man, and that striker smashing off on that dash cam. Tap dancing on the pavement with this faux fever. Half man, half amazing, I'm a whole creature. I miss the pain with the drink, smoking on Keisha. The whip the same, but my kick game on FIFA. 100 shots, niggas lucky, dog can't shoot. I trust in God, not the money, all praise due. More like the way we handle business, come and handle it. These niggas know them cancer sticks because of stage two. 227, 50-50, mafia, what else? Bully boy, mad I ain't, that's all the same crew. Had my sights set, where the cypher saw rise. Till I was sightseeing, now it's all in plain view. Wrestling buddy rap niggas so soft. If you was one of the bodies that I caught, I wouldn't claim you. Smoke on the floor, we know that ain't you. Cause if you know, then you know, then I don't talk it if it ain't true. Fuck your relationship goals, shit, I just can't relate. Headshot him just for thinking he a brainiac. Should I rob him, should I take him down, should I kill him? That's what be running through the mind of a maniac. And ain't no more good time, they giving day for day. My twilight reel, he wishing he can play it back. Last thing they said they saw was a masked man, and that striker smashing off on that dash cam.
Oh man, I ain't even hear the whole album, Marquee. You shouldn't have told me that. That shit sounds beautiful. I'm looking at myself on a monitor right now. Am I looking at myself from 5 minutes ago? What the? All right, let me get to these joints real quick. Oh yeah, you might see that. That's my Cash App on the screen. Don't hit me throwing you through YouTube. Hit me on Cash App if you're trying to do something. Appreciate you, Marquee. I ain't asking you to send me nothing. I'm just saying. I never asked for money, but you know what I mean? I had to throw that up there on the screen. If people want to get into that, I gotta do this. This is my man, John Jiggs. This is called The Madness.
Yeah. Slap the shit out of one of you niggas.
Get out your area. Get fuck out of way, yo. One time,
fuck out of here, nigga.
Afro with John Jiggs, the flow beyond abyss, no paddle. Move like John Wick, supposed to God spit, flow scrabble. Break legs inverted, sledgehammer, break necks for certain. No fake death verdict, I spray the fresh open.
I'm coming from the bottom of the barrel, put hollows in your apparel. Captain Lou Albano was cracking your bone marrow. Get your soul rattled in the microphone battle. When I catch your girlfriend, I'ma wax it with no candle.
Dark alley trip, live wire, sought out the flip. Barbed wire around your attire, and you owe me the counterfeit. Feed you to the Italians for spilling the information. Have a stallion kicking your bone and leave you dislocated.
Yeah. Lurking on them, deserving the hurting on them. I be creeping in your turf when you leave for work in the morning. Throw your ass up under the bus and reverse it on them. You get beat with hands and feet till your features got purple on them.
That nigga Freddy ain't got shit on me when you know froze home. When I rock you in your face and stab your brain with your
nose bone.
You two X chromosome niggas, your band fall off. Do best to skew through the flesh like nigga Jigsaw.
I'm a strangler, mangler, ain't no shame in my game. I'ma pull a snub from my ankle and go and pop your potato. I got it. My stock is way up, these suckers is not creative. Fire blazing, we so sick, they gon' try to inoculate us.
Run up, ever beat them, drop them, get them, defeat them, got them, bread them, dead them, sick them, behead them, guillotine, be the
sharpest. Don't start it for artists, full harvest. Don't need to be no modest. Suppository startup, I'll be like Selassie when rhyming.
It's the battle axe, thorax crusher, that fat fucker. Every time I'm around it, they sounding more lackluster. I'm that immaculate hustler, selling crack to your mother. The brother been getting stacks cause my vernacular's tougher, motherfucker.
Marquis says song fire. Listen, you know John Jiggs my man too. I know y'all like he said that a lot, like, but if I say that's my man's though, like my man's, that's for real. Like, I mean, the authentic cats, like I'm not name dropping. Like, I know a lot of people. Mike Wise is my man. Heezy Hines is my man. Palatial Slumlord is my man. Marquis is my man. Like, listen, it's a lot of people in here that's my man. You know what I mean? Etho's my man. Jay Rio's my man. Who else? Who I be talking to? Who else? Oh, Nate's my man. Nate from Upstate. You know what I mean? 777, that's my man. Y'all know it's a lot of people. But John Jiggs, that's my man. That boy got bars. I'm gonna forget what I was gonna play real quick though. Y'all feeling nice though? The crazy part is I got a ransom song right here. They play it then, right? The only one gonna be on my phone, you ain't gonna play it. Oh man, Ransom and Harry Fraud, Chain of Command. It might be some other people on this cut. I don't know what this shit sound like, but it's Ransom.
Yeah. They don't make shit sound dirty like this, Harry. Let me talk to him real quick. Yeah. Look what you all did to me, but I turned all that blissful misery into ministry. Excuse my delivery, but I don't really mince words. I don't approach with tense nerves. That's how us men purge. You shitting me? The things that I'm capable of physically, that's with my bare hands. I could spin blocks and bend curves. Victory. Everything about Ran is a mystery, except my ability. I etch my name out in history. Sketch the paint out so vividly, it's artistry. I paint things horribly. I turn my poverty into sovereignty. They still looking awkwardly. They thinking I'm a novelty or some anomaly, cause I write my lyrics with honesty. It's a part of me. Just skim through my discography. Majority of say I'm the greatest breathing, arguably. Yeah, y'all just making things hard for me. But wholeheartedly, they will bow down to authority. No time for playing games. Don't wanna have to start naming names, but I'ma say some names, cause a chain of command is the only chain I claim. So don't ever stall a line and fall behind by chasing fame. Dang. And now we gotta wonder who raised y'all. Real niggas don't play hard. This ain't no coming back from a graveyard. No timid blood run through these brave hearts. I'm hoping you stay sharp and never turn your back in the face off. They thinking I'm kinda nuts and still wondering where my screws went. In 1999, they was checking me for some new prints. Little red Corvette, purple rain on my new mink. In my lifetime, no reasonable doubt I gave them the blueprint. And never got a title, but scripted the Holy Grail in a Bible. Loaded tales of arrival, they said it was written. That hip-hop was nearly dead on arrival. I fear the fest for survival, no tears are shed for your idols. Turn civilized men to savage too. See, that is true, cause nigga, I am magic too. We passing through, stop your moans. In a glass house, they throwing rocks and stones. Still life is good, but you gotta watch the throne. And if you don't, you get a king's disease. They say I'm like Jordan, with unfinished business. How many rings you need? I'm God's son, but still a street disciple. They say the worst thing you could do is try to beat your idols. No time for playing games. Don't wanna have to start naming names, but I'ma say some names, cause a chain of command is the only chain I claim. So don't ever stall a line and fall behind by chasing fame. Dang. And now we gotta wonder who raised y'all. Real niggas don't play hard. This ain't no coming back from a graveyard. No timid blood run through these brave hearts. I'm hoping you stay sharp and never turn your back in the face off.
Palacio said Randy Savage. Man, Ransom is like, right, he way up there. He way, way, way up there. like where you got Kai, like touching the sun, and you got Ransom right there. Let me stop talking. People start getting offended. I'm just saying, though, Ran? You ain't never heard anybody say, I'll dust Ransom. Never. You never heard that? Never heard that? Never heard that? Listen, because watch this. If Ransom has to diss you, it might be a whole verse about you and your name won't even be in it. And certain people, the real ones, will know what he talk about. And then we got to say your name. Don't play with Rand. Don't say nothing slick about, I made a mistake and said something about Rand in a chat. I admitted to it. Nobody was even going to tell on me. I must have been having a bad 2 weeks. And it wasn't disrespectful. I don't even want to repeat what I said, but I will just so that it's a mea culpa. I tell the fucking truth. And I said in the chat one time, and it might have been 2.5, 3 years ago, like in a private chat with a group of people. Palacio said dropping an elbow on these niggas. And I said in the chat, I feel like I'm getting bored with Rants. I wasn't trying to make news because I said it in a private setting. Listen, and then everybody there was like, what? And I was like, I feel like and then sometimes you listen to shit at the wrong time. And I could have had that thought. Nobody would ever knew I thought that. A couple weeks later, I would have just started clicking some other Ransom and been thinking to myself, man, you was bugging. But I said it out loud. So then people was like, huh? And so then he started dropping like pigeon shit. And I wanted to slap myself. I felt like I should have been punished in some way for fixing my mouth to say something so utterly ridiculous, given who I am. Off the camera, in real life. But we live and we learn. He just needed the right sound behind the pain and found it. I was the same way. Okay. All right, Palatial. Because I said this. Yeah. And it happened because he checking all boxes. He's shooting the 80 from 3-point line. Stupid. All right. So listen, I can't play everything this week. I'm going to come back for y'all next week. Maybe the week after that, I won't be back, but I'm going to be back next week because I said it. Now I'm going to tie myself in. No matter how tired I am throughout the week, next Saturday, you're going to see me. Fuck. Okay, I just committed to it. So now, certain people, if you're out there, email MP3 singles. I can check your shit out, maybe get you a spin next week. You know what I mean? Holla at me. Other people, DM me. Maybe you throw a single in my DM. You know what I mean? That you don't even make the playlist. Splash Alka said, we need you, Mike, no Diddy. Thank Splash. Splash. Listen, I love y'all so much. It is what it is. I mean, for real. It's some real therapeutic shit. And that's why it's not, I do this shit for me too, man, just to get around y'all. Just to get around y'all so we could do it all together. So we could have a conversation. Know what I mean? Because somebody going to say something. Spalatial going to say something. Slumlord going to say something. I'm saying the same person. Splash Alka. Martin might say something. 777 might say something. You know what I mean? Coop Art might say something. Jay De Niro, Mice Wayne gonna say something, Nate from Upstate gonna say, and then we're gonna just have a conversation. You know what I mean? Mav showing up right when we about to end the damn show. Mav said, the fuck going on, y'all? That's my brother. You know what I mean? So it's like we do this together. And I get something from it. I don't give a fuck about the numbers. I don't do none of that type. Like, I get something spiritual from the from this interaction. Mav is in the building. Co-host on Reloaded. You know what I mean? Solid Upstate gangster and a gentleman. Let's call it what it is now. Let's call it what it is. He's a real one. He's a real one. And that's my mans. Like, y'all be saying, well, I'll keep saying, hey, man, that's one of my mans right there. He said, Pap said, let's start it all over. You know, I got to get that nap. I got to go put a sandwich down. You know what I mean? All that type of good stuff. But I really did. Love you, Mav. And I had put this dude up on my page. Mav know who I'm talking about. I'm gonna play this guy's song right now when I get out, as I back out. And again, y'all see me next week, I will be back. We're gonna play more joints. Martin Vasquez said, running back. Martin, you better be here next week because I'm already telling you. I don't have to message you on YouTube. I'm telling you right now, I'm going to be back. Thursday going to come. I'm going to talk to one of my peoples in real life. I'm going to be like, man, I got to go live on Saturday. Like, you going live on Saturday? Like, yeah. Why? You don't have to. I'm going to be like, because I told them. Why you do that? That's how I felt when I said it. Now that I said it, I got to do it. Yeah. 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 So I'm coming back next week. We're going to have new jams. The playlist is going to blow your fucking mind. Trust me, not only will I just be going through my email, I got stuff here already that I haven't played. I want to go through some of this because I don't even know what it sounds like. But I'm going to still do my due diligence and search for like 8 to 10 cuts on my own throughout the week that when I hear it, I'm going to be like, that's going to make them go crazy. I'm going to find them songs for y'all, and I'm going to bring them back, and that's a promise. Now, I talked about this guy on my page. He got an album with P.A. Dre. And I just love the whole album. It's called Closure. The whole album called Closure. I see you, Palatial. And I'm going to say goodbye to everybody now as one. Y'all know how I usually do it, but yeah, I don't want to go over the lyrics. Y'all got to hear this. I'll see y'all next week. Check this shit out, man. Closer than close. Did I help you? Closer than close. Did I help you? Let it all go. Did I let you? Lower you go. We were. Yes, sir, Mav. I understand you gotta do you. I never thought that I could lose you to someone else. Now every time I see the new you, it ain't the true you, the one I'm used to. On my day to day, can't sleep, can't eat, can't explain. Tell me what I gotta do to make you stay. Can we lay up till we fade away? Now you say you wanna move on to a new song. I could've wrote a new one, but you knew one, and that's alright. And this ain't what I deserve, cause we were. I got you, Mav, and make sure you email me. I got you, already know. Let it all go. Mav, Splash, Marquee, Palatial, Mark, 777, Jay De Niro, you could've kept it 100. Mike Wise, I would have left if you said it was over and done with. Jay Moo, JM3, you get what you earn. A A-plus. Imperative. Who the niggas? Love y'all. Necklace Cake, my brother Wayne.
And it ain't easy, believe me.
I miss you.
But it is what it is. You did what you did. There ain't no reverse. This ain't what I deserve. Cause we were.
Martell, P.A. Dre,
Pops. Closer than close, closer than close, closer than close.